This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Su Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory.
My lord, Su Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness.
The enemy to the north must be a distraction. Their real intention is to set our ships on fire. Do not give chase to them. Fight only as required to protect our main camp.
Resistance is futile.
Meet again.
All right, who's next in line?
This is a plan to link the ships together. As is, a fire attack could cause massive destruction. I have a good idea who's behind this.
I am grateful for your assistance. Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Tong, I knew this was your handiwork. I am impressed that you managed to make such a large fight together.
Sure did I. However, I'm not about to let you stop us. You wish to fight me? Very well. Let us begin.
Ships to the east and intercept those enemy vessels. If we can cut out that section, we can prevent the loss of the entire fleet.
Here we come. I'm ready to unleash my burning rage upon the entire enemy army.
Just how is it that you managed to become so powerful?
You have come to fight me? Then come and get some. Experience. I am not yet ready to die. I will see to it that we meet again.
Time now has turned against us in the south.
Master Cai Mao. Another of our enemy's tricks, I'm sure. We should go and speak with him. doesn't look like he's going to listen. Perhaps a light beating might open his ears.
I'm going to have your head! Alright! Who's next in line?
I don't want to lose you to some devious enemy scheme. Master Tsai Ma, can you trust me and come back to us?
What? They tricked me? Let us board these ships and strike at their very core!
timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
Think this is the end, Cao Cao.
Wait, you aren't getting away.
No need to give chase anyway. This battle was the perfect embodiment of my ideals. I offer up my deepest respect to the bravery and acuity shown by each and every one of you. Now, to our victory! Then, raise a cry!
At ease. I'm here to celebrate your victory.
But your highness, the danger to your person.
With your army here, I feel perfectly safe. Please, will you all stand up for me? I wish to look into the eyes of these heroes. These brave warriors, they are your strength, aren't they, Cao Cao?
My strength and my treasure. Therefore, as you are my master, they are your strength and your treasure as well.
I am truly blessed to have you as
as a minister. Use your strength to lead this land into a new age.
My lord.
Thank you.